43. That's immense for T20 internationals. Comes down the wicket. Now there is a fielder there. Can she catch it? Yes, she can. That's a wicket.
Rabia Khan it is. In back-to-back overs. First, it was Ashley Gardner who fell victim to Fahima Khatun. And this time around, it's Fahima again who struck two wickets in the same over. Just 7 runs conceded of it.
Game-changing over, it seems. Fahima using all her experience. And at this moment, this is wicket number 50.